20 laps run yesterday, and Reed Sorensen. And caution is out with 8 to go. Timmy Hill, who had said if they didn't make the Daytona 500 on Thursday, they would probably have to fold that team. And it looks like Alex Bowman has fronted.
Oh, boy.
Front end from that. We'll see how all this got started from our Goodyear aerial coverage. Bottom of your screen.
Sorensen goes to the middle. A lot of sparks out of that car. I think he had a tire down.
Oh, it slid right up in front of Timmy Hill.